Diana Babushkina. Diana is 17 years old, born in Cagliari. She's coached by Eugenie Rukavissin and choreographed by Olga Glinka. It's her second Junior Grand Prix season, skating to Xenia Warrior Princess soundtrack. Personal best in the free program, 103.81. She'll need 114.54 to take the lead. Russia. Well, Diana is a very strong skater and a big jumper, but a little bit up and down in tonight's performance. She had some successes and she had some challenges. Let's take a look at some of those successes here. This is one of the ones that didn't work so well. This was the triple loop with the hand over the head on a lean and couldn't get that free leg out. It comes back with a nice triple flip. Hand over the head. half loop into triple Salchow. She had to really work for that. Did a great job. A little further down the line in her program, nice triple Salchow double toe as well. A little bit of a lean, but she fought, got the free leg back, and squeaked out that double toe. Sometimes it's just not all perfect. Most times it's not perfect. You have to fight for everything. And she did fight throughout that program, a double axel at the end.